I am not a happy camper at the moment. I'm trying to straighten out my mom's home internet situation. 4 months she had Sprint for home internet. Then Sprint merged with T-Mobile. T-Mobile doesn't serve this address, and it looks like she lost her internet because of that, and now we gotta find another carrier.